Well, Tesla's director of operations reminds me of my smart-ass professor in college. He belittled and riffed all of my efforts. Popsicle sticks. Yummy. Popsicle sticks. I love the grape flavor ones. It's a picture of the director of operations. Well, I can't see anything that'd be useful. Scissors. I better not run with these. Oh, a glue gun. Perfect for arts and crafts projects. Scissors can be useful for cutting things, or so I hear. That's good old-fashioned glue.
I guess luck counts for something.
Hello, handsome.
Dear God.
Well, this would make a great handle. I just need something to attach it to.
I'm experiencing a sensation altogether.
I bet this mask could fool this guy's mother. This needs a battery. It's a facial scanner that grants access into the Titan reactor. I'll need to trick it into believing I'm an upper man. Well, that was stupid.
Step within the accepted range. Identity not detected. Access denied. Step within the accepted range. Welcome, Kevin Maltby. Access granted.
Welcome to the Titan Reactor. Somewhere in here is the key to restoring power to this facility. That's the control room. This controls power to the elevator.
Elevator unlocked.
Mike and Ike Hammer, Angels with Chocolate Smudges. This door.